How to set security password on your Google Drive app. So if you want to set a security password on your Google Drive app, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, you just need to simply search for Google Drive. Once you open up your Google Drive, now you need to go with the upper left, which has that three horizontal lines. After that, you need to just tap on settings. Under settings, you will have an option of privacy, or you may have an option of privacy screen. So you just need to simply go and turn on the privacy screen. Or if you don't find the privacy screen option, then with the newest update, your privacy screen option might have been deleted. So in order to set a privacy password or a security password, you can open up your settings on your device. After opening your settings, you need to scroll down, go with the privacy section. And here you will have app lock, or you may also go with the security section if you don't find it on your privacy. So you can just simply scroll down, go with privacy and app encryption, and enter your fingerprint or your face lock, and then tap on app encryption or app lock, and tap on the app lock, select the app, which is Google Drive. So scroll down and then search for Google Drive, and then toggle on the option for Google Drive. And once you toggle it on, now if you try to open your Google Drive, it will ask you for your password. So that's how you can set your security password on your Google Drive app. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.